should be back. Trying to start this over again. Hopefully this is gonna work. So I definitely saved a lot more frequently this time, so hopefully I won't be set too far back. Because the last autosave was only like 2 minutes ago. Maybe a little more than that. So I'm gonna load the last autosave. So I finally. Your whole comment didn't pull up last time, Julie, but, I'm feeling a little better today than I was yesterday. Still not feeling great. Wait, what? This was the last autosave. But, okay, so I'm trying to go to her office. Right, okay. That's why it wasn't. Yep, okay, here we go.
Don't fight the inevitable. Run out of those jokes.
Run for it. Not even going to stop at this point. 2 reload because I made a mistake by accidentally smacking him, and he's just gonna keep killing me. Like, he's gonna run through all of my medkits. So, alright, let's do this again. Okay.
Don't fight the inevitable.
Introverted for anyone to notice.
Gotta go that way because they're gonna come right past you. You gotta let me out. Or not. Buddy. doctor's office? Where's my goal? I definitely see some areas that I missed in Arcadia, so I'm gonna have to go play around in those later. No active goal. Oh. Okay. Well, that's why I don't have an arrow.
Tacky little
amateur!
Run away!
Everything!
Oh!
walked away from it. But I was absolutely not letting him get away with everything. She nearly killed me so many times, she had to die. It was just on principle. I don't even know how to use proximity mines. I feel like I don't have whatever weapon you're supposed to use those with. Save again.
Well, go online. Take a deep breath and enjoy it. Then head over to Roland Hill to get some atmosphere. Next stop is Ryan's house. It's time for blood.
I kind of don't really want to go to his house. This dude's been messing with me the whole time. So I think before I go to his house, I have to go to the serial killer dude who puts everybody into his mess.
Oh.
Straight-ish from where I am. I'm totally lost.
Take us off. Just give it some time.
Go all the way down there. I feel like I'm not missing anything major, so.
So resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
Thank you. Okay. This is about as far as I got in the first playthrough before I went back to get the bees. I got maybe 15, 20 minutes into this next section. Maybe a little farther than that, but it wasn't like any kind of major progress. And I know it just auto-saved, but there it goes freezing again.